8 weeks ago, Fred and Noelle and I went to the same group and removed a snare from the infant of Inshuti, from his leg. And just 1 week ago, he received another snare. This time it's around his neck and maybe through the armpit and the arm. And Fred and various other teams have tried a number of times to remove that snare, but it's been challenging.
But our target is to get off the snare.
Yes.
So, Jane has been
nominated.
We are having our own arrangements amongst ourselves.
Yes.
I have been coming to the group almost on every time.
Yes.
And maybe they have marked my face, or we need fresh energies to look at how the infant is, and we were discussing ourselves, and we felt if today we are not successful, Jane would come back tomorrow
with no guns.
These guns.
Just
come
to
with
see.
The truckers and assess. And spend much time with the gorillas, with the truckers.
Just no guns, just
no guns,
calm.
Nothing to calm down the gorillas. And I take a break. When I come back, then I also continue the same with the truckers, with no guns. Until when we have assessed if the wire is still on, if by good chance the infant has removed the snare, we'll be fine. And should the snare be there by that time, I will make an assessment, then we shall ready up again to come and do the darting and remove the snare.